now to play. The mighty Reds of Europe are out to win today. He made a team of champions with every man a king. And every game we love to win, and this is what we sing.
We love you, Liverpool.
Cup, we're masters of the game, and just to prove how good we are, we'll do it once again. We've got another team to beat, and so we've got to try.
It's good attacking play, but he's helped by the defender not doing his job at all, moving the ball quickly, and he's taken it back from the opposition. The skipper,
well, he leads by example, and that was a pretty good example here.
Well, that's the home team the lead here with the opening goal of the game. And the scorer. Lampard on the move. Michael Essien. Anelka. And Drogba's up. And they're going to make the change.
Yeah, I'm not.
The shot at the end of it. Oh, fantastic goal. And that's a two for him now in the game. And goodness me, he really is on top of his form and on top of the opposition.
Well,
they've made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, that's a surprise. I'm thinking you're going to shout goal at the other end, but the quick breakaway was so emphatic, and what a finish at the end of it.
The two dressing rooms will be very different now, Andy, won't they? With one side so positive and the other really feeling negative about this first half.
Well, for one team, it's damage limitation. They're so far behind, Martin, and they've been just been battered. They've been second best in every department.
Could be more even in the second half. The coaches have had a chance to talk to the. That's good play into space.
He takes the shot.
He's stopped the first shot.
What a goal!
And they're scoring.
The man who can't stop scoring away from home does it again.
Oh dear, the goalkeeper's hanging his head.
Just kept the ball moving cleverly.
That's a terrible mistake. What can you say?
Surrounded by gold shirts, clever feet.
Well, this team.
Around the room. The bottom corner.
And he's met it with his head. Good work by the goal. This is the gap between these two teams. The goal is one thing, it's a very good goal, and they've extended their lead, but is it sportsmanlike to gloat like this?
No, he shouldn't be doing it. I think he's crossed the line.
And what a goal from the captain himself.
Well, a captain can't do any more than set that kind of example.
Shot, and that's a goal that only increases their advantage. And a goal for, well, the headlines again, captured fantastic.
Yeah, didn't he do well?
It's a key part of this game, recognised on both benches really, with substitutes coming on for both. Davis. And they've got the ball through that interception. Well, something could be on here, and it's gone behind for a goal kick. That a corner count is rising. Now Cole, and that tackle clean as a whistle. Steinsen Taylor. Blake. Put into the box. Goalkeeper's got to it, punched it away. Excellent play between the two of them. He's had a good swing at that one. They scored! By a player who's been doing that all game. Blake. And the cross coming. Oh, they spoiled the move because the offside flag has gone up.
Yeah, rightly so, I think.
Referee says that's that. And that is perhaps their best performance of the season, certainly a best result.
I think that's one of the best attacking displays that I've seen in a long, long time. They were absolutely top draw.
Yet again, a fantastic game of football. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm sure you have. I certainly have. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler wishing you well and saying a very goodbye to you all. Thank you.